Hello, everybody and anybody who's actually watching this. This is Matt, and I'm playing another game of Heroes of the Storm. This time I'm using Tyrael. I have played with him just a little bit before, so I've now unlocked the third ability. If I had not unlocked this, I just unlocked it. I don't know if I'm gonna pick it just yet. This one's crap because it means you have to die, and dying isn't that good. Usually I pick this one, but I think I'm gonna pick this one because for me this one's more of a movement slash escape ability. And this one's just hit people. Fight well, heroes. As I said, I've played Tyrael before a few times. I'm playing him now mostly because he's a Diablo hero, and I'm doing the daily quest thing where you're supposed to fight a Diablo hero. And
remain steadfast.
The ancient shrine. I have a shield. Control them. So nana boo boo. Loose the dragon knight. Anyway, Tyrael. I have mixed feelings about Tyrael, to be honest with you. I'm the kind of person that I like the really cool looking characters, so for me he's awesome just because he's cool, or cool looking I should say, but in terms of usefulness he's not great. There just doesn't seem to be anything particular that he's good at. He's not tanky enough to be a tank, and he's not damage dealer-y enough to be a damage dealer. So he's just kind of in this weird limbo zone. I'm about to get killed. Okay, not cool. He just doesn't do anything interesting. You know, he doesn't do a lot of damage. He doesn't do a lot of crowd control. He doesn't, you know, a lot of other heroes have a really good sort of thing that they do. They either do high damage and they're weak, or they are really good at crowd control, but they're really bad at other things. Crap, they already got the Dragon Knight? Sucks. SRS. I don't even know what that means. Choose a talent. That was rather entertaining. Why am I the only one pounding on the Dragon Knight? Grants health regeneration when attacked. What? Enemies that attack you while shield. Shielded grant 60 health over 3 seconds. Or I could get built for basic attacks, which is what I'm gonna do. Kill her, kill her, kill her, kill her. Yay! Oh, I'm gonna die to minions though. Holy hell. I have vampiric thing. It should be healing me as I'm hitting them, but it's not that great. I guess if I did more damage, see, it would be more effective. I guess the thing is, too, is it isn't as clear what to pick for him when he's a confusing hero. Choose a talent. Reciprocate shield. Explodes on breaking. Gain movement speed when teleporting. Oh, time to run. I hate getting caught reading when basic attacks reduce ability cooldowns. So I can do my stuff more often, or I can have my stuff do extra things. Soon the shrine shall awaken. I'm actually gonna pick that.
clever tactic.
I like the idea of
eternity awaits us.
I guess I need to go up top and help Zagara. Yep, I do, because there comes a wave of bad dudes. And the shrines are about to be up, so.
Remain steadfast.
Man, this is a wave and a half of ugly right here. So I picked up the shield does damage thing. And I'm pretty proud of that because, oh, there's a thing right there. Let's jump in on that, shall we? So now when my shield goes off, it'll hurt that dude. Shield, shields, shields, kill that fool, I gotta get out of here. I'm just gonna have to be back. And yet another Zeratul Nova combo. Let me just tell you, I'm getting real sick of that. So the deal is, there's been a lot of games where there's a Nova and a Zeratul on the same side. And those two together, when they get high levels, I mean they're level 10 right now, they can just destroy somebody's face.
Finally.
Yeah, get the shrine. Forgot about the whole objective deal. Makes my team invulnerable. I'm gonna do that one. I don't like the other one because it tries to make him into an assassin and he's not. Hey, we got the Dragonite. Oh, goddammit. That shield, that stop thing is actually really good. I'm going to go join the... Well, I thought I was going to go join the Red Dragon Knight, but he's miles away, so forget it. I'll just stay here. Man, Zagara will tear this place apart. Hey, this is pretty awesome. I'm liking this. Don't leave me, Zagara. Come on. Come on, what are you doing? Let's keep pushing. Actually, destroy this thing. Yeah, okay, that was good. See, he looks like he's hitting so hard, but he's really not. Go back or did he die? It's very hard as a, you know, I mean I'm a noob, I'll admit it. Oh crap. Crap weasels. Get him. Shit. Okay. Maybe I can just kill it. Nope. Well, you better get out of there because you're gonna get so killed. Yeah. Oh well. I mean we did a lot of damage up top. I'm pretty proud of that. There's some guys killing her. Shit. Deals damage to enemies, slows enemy attack speed and movement speed, displaces enemies.
Justice is unending.
I like that. I'm gonna pick that. I don't know how useful that is actually gonna be, but it sounds like it's gonna be darn useful.
Take your revenge, hero. The dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and
okay, that did not go well. Not sure if you guys saw that. That did not go well at all. I tried using my team invulnerability thing, but... you know, team fights with two assassins like that... Not gonna turn out well. I was actually really disappointed in this. While channeling, Tyrael makes all, so I have to channel it? Maybe that's what makes it bad, huh?
Eternity awaits us.
Oh, seriously? That dude just melted the crap out of me. They were both at half health. So, I mean, there you go. You know, Tyrael just not... Oh, now they're gonna get the dragon. Son of a biscuit. Look, she was almost dead. Hooker. Oh. Curious if she's gonna come back at full health after she gets out of the dragon. Because she was almost dead.
Without delay.
So let's go down here and fight the dragon, right? No? Yes? No? Maybe? Dragonite didn't want any. Running.
Remain steadfast.
I like what you're doing there, Dragonite. Keep up the good work. Well, she's not. Where's my sword? Now let's not get crazy, guys. I hate that thing.
Well done.
Okay, so I definitely picked the wrong ultimate. Because apparently channeling means that I have to just sit there and get the crap killed out of me. It doesn't look like I get the invulnerability. While channeling, Tyrael makes all nearby allied heroes invulnerable and unstoppable. Shit, lasts 3 seconds. Man, I want a do-over on that. Okay, so Tyrael basically has two abilities. One that's good and one that is complete trash. 3 seconds of invulnerability. 3 seconds.
Understood.
That is just garbage. I couldn't be more mad about that.
That is
definitely a thing about this game, is they have really messed up the abilities. Like, some people have really good ones, and some people just have trash on top of trash. But that is trash, come on. Somebody could be like, yeah, but you can use it a lot. Who cares? It only lasts 3 seconds.
I must
back. Free the Dragon Knight and slaughter your enemies.
Light the way.
Your deeds shall be remembered.
Well, I can't handle Vala by myself. But he can eat her. That's pretty awesome. Killer, dude. Killer. Kill her. See, Vala is an example of a really well-balanced hero. She's got escapes, she's got tough attacks, she's got small hit points, so she's, in theory, easy to kill. But Tyrael can't kill her, because he can't do any damage, and he's not strong enough to live up to her. I mean, it's ridiculous. Kill her. See? What is that? Why are you hanging around there, dude? That was stupid. But how is she walking around with literally no health?
Eternity awaits us.
Come on, guys, what? We can't do anything against this. Also, that was Stitches, who just died completely stupidly. She got it. Her dead so bad. And kicked her right to me. I appreciate that.
Without delay.
Yeah, I died. So what? Finally killed Vala. At that point, it was just personal. I mean, the game isn't over. This is still pretty even. We got that one good push up here. And we've got a fort down up there. So it's going well, but 20 to 18 is not good. That's a good indicator that we are doing badly. In fact, we're dying a lot. It's also a good indicator. That's a good thing. See, that's good, all good right there. So, we can... I've come back from worse games. Because honestly, right now, we're not worse. We're just... She's going down there. She's right there. Nice.
The pursuit of justice is unending. Finally.
Those guys are pushing, and I think that is totally fine. I want to get this merc camp. I want to get both merc camps, but I'm not good at getting merc camps either.
The shrines awaken once more. Who will control the dragon's power?
Remain steadfast.
Dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and destroy your
enemies.
Okay,
so the shrines are up. We got this one, no problem. Okay, so somebody go grab that right now. I'll do it. Just follow. I'm on my horse. I'm going up. I'm going up. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Ah, damn it.
Understood.
Oh, now they're here. What? They turned that around.
Rise again and take your revenge.
That is some kind of bullshit right there. So my whole team got wiped while I was going to get the Dragon Knight, and then they immediately got it. Okay, at this point, I think it's safe to say that the game could pretty much go in their favor, because we're clearly a bunch of numbnuts. I don't even know how that happened. The way to play the Dragon Knight map is to have somebody ready. So we got the top and the bottom. You need somebody standing right there to go jump on the thing. Right when it happens. Resurgence of the Storm, because I'm going to be dying a lot, clearly. Yeah, I mean, this game's over. This is stupid. That is the problem with this game, is at this kind of point, it's so over that you're like, why are we still playing this?
The pursuit of justice is on the end.
Still pissed about my shitty abilities though.
Your foe has destroyed a key.
Oh, that's kind of neat. I didn't know if it worked on the Dragon Knight.
Well done. Your core is under attack.
Light the way.
Ah, damn it.
Unleash its power.
See, that was a complete trap that we both of us fell into. It was like, hey, let's kill that guy, and instead they decided to just be like, well, have our assassins go down there and just destroy them. Because that's what two assassins can do. They can just melt a hero. Are we going to fall for it again? Is that what we're doing? That's not real, is it? Hey, a new barack was killed. Yippee-yi-yay.
Core is under attack.
Can't believe I picked that crappy ultimate. Hey, it's the real Nova. That is such a terrible ability, by the way, that damage upon death. My resurgence wasn't quite over yet either. Anyway, final report. Tyrael kind of sucks as a hero. He just kind of meh all around. Maybe it's because I'm still pretty new at playing him. Maybe it's because I've got some of his better abilities locked out. Oh look, it's going to be a Dragon Knight for them immediately again. Cool. Right. Look at that.
The pursuit of justice is unending.
So they just killed two heroes. I don't know what to do about that.
I must act.
Guess I'll just go down here and defend our base. Which really all that does is keep prolong the agony of defeat.
Our time is short.
Stupid Nova. God, I hate Nova. Another glorious defeat at the hands of anybody.
None are spared the flame.